think we're gonna make a difference. Okay, I'm in.
Wandering around, it's a good idea to see what items they're carrying or what they're willing to pay for yours. Cap, there's reports the highwaymen have got people stealing goods off of corpses. These guys are chicken shits and they'll run at the first sign of trouble. If you see any, take them out and loot their backpacks. We'll be full of things you can use.
forget needing to look out.
Great job getting that place back for us. We'll put the ethanol you got to good use. Now, you have two choices. You can keep the outpost, or you can scavenge it. That means the highwaymen will come back with tougher reinforcements. But if you take it again, you'll get more ethanol.
Hell, if you get stuff to do.
True enough.
Hey there.
Keep an eye out for scouts. They've always got intel on what's happening in Hope County. Whether it's an outpost, buried treasure, or a new ally in our fight, they'll always update your map with the location of something worth your while.
My parents told me this place used to be called Falls End. It's the reason everyone here knows me.
I guess Falls End is better like this. Useful for repairs, my life.
You got that right.
Armstrong. The highwaymen took my weapon prototype and now they've got me cornered. Can't let them have that thing. I need help. Anybody?
I'm good, let's go.
Can find another garage to buff their vehicles. This one's ours.
On your toes, enemy ahead. I can't stay here, moving.
Way to show these chumps. Carmina, I should have known that was you. Thanks. You're that outsider, huh? Hear the highwaymen are none too happy with you. In my prime, these motherfuckers. Hear me out. Thanks. Carmina, I should have known that was you. Thanks. You're that outsider, huh? Here, the highwaymen are none too happy with you.
Good. I gotta change spots!
About time you young gun stepped up to the plate. Name's Grace. And if I wasn't blind as fuck, I'd be fighting right beside you. I might have lost a step or two, but I'm still putting my hands to good use. Once I realized I couldn't aim and shoot like I used to, I built a gun where none of that would matter. It's inspired by something you cooked up, actually. Only I made a few modifications. If I wasn't so modest, I'd say it was the best gun in Hope County. Only problem is the highwaymen stole it from me and took it to the old train yard. That's where they hoard all the goods they've been stealing from the people here. It won't be easy, but trust me, the risk is worth the reward. Go get the gun, steal back the supplies they took, and mow down any pinheads who get in your way.
Thought that was it for me. Let's ride.
Just about anything. Whatever they don't cut through, they'll bounce off of. Use metal surfaces to ricochet. That'll help you get the edge on anyone using cover.
Put him away.
perfect against those shielded fuckers, too.
Watch my ass! I got it in my fire!
out to the train yard. Come see me when you're done. Materials. See if you can pick them off. Could make for a big score.
Felt good, huh? You did good. Smack those highwaymen right in their mouths. Keep the gun. Like I said, my eyesight ain't what it used to be. Figure you'll get more use out of it than I will. And those supplies you collected, that stuff belonged to the people. Invest it back into the community. The folks in Prosperity will make the best use out of whatever you can give them. Me included. You heard right. I'm headed to Prosperity for good. You and your friends ever need training, you come see me. Take care of yourself.
Careful, there's trouble over there.